Day three, first, you know, day three here at camp, and the first two a day, which I was really pleased with. We kind of came out this morning and went in shells, and this is practice number 6 and 7 here in the books as we're looking at it, and you start to expect a little bit of a lull at this point, especially when you come back out this morning. They're sore, they're tired, they hadn't got all the blood flowing through their body yet, but had a really spirited practice this morning and thought it was really positive, and we got an awful lot done and gave them a long break in the afternoon, gave them about 4 hours off to get a nap and get some sleep in. When I go two-a-days, I like to get a couple meals in them before we come back out here, so this way we got a lunch and then a dinner and then come back at night, and the weather cooperated tremendously. This cold front kind of blowing through here a little bit, so it was a nice cool night. I didn't want it to end. That's why we kept running plays. There were a lot of positive things out here, both offensively and defensively. I see a lot of passion, a great attitude, guys communicating, guys talking. I told this football team today, we had about an hour team meeting at 4 o'clock today, and I told them I'm really, really impressed at this point with their attitude, their enthusiasm, their emotion, and just how upbeat they are as we've come out here for every practice, and we just have to try and maintain this for consistency. Just focusing on every play, every practice, every day, and what we're trying to do to get better. But right now, I'm really, really excited about some of the progress. We're not there. Long way to go on both sides of the ball. We don't have the consistency on offense we need, and we give up too many plays on defense right now. But other than that, I think their attitude and they're working, and we'll watch this film, and we'll keep getting better.